up in this, up in the hill.
What you got on your steering wheels?
300.
Okay. Come from Arizona?
Yeah.
They are nice.
Both of them. Yeah, the corner's good over there. We have the piece to fix it.
I'll probably sell out of every reef for like 15 to 16 inch reef for like a
thank you. what, this is not in bad shape. I mean, it's got your typical rust right here. But again, the patina on this is just wonderful. Even comes with a nest. Coca-Cola cooler. You want $3.75 for it?
Good morning.
How you doing?
Fine, you?
Fine.
I asked Bill if PJ was coming. He said he's farming.
You're right, that's what I like about it too.
What?
That's what I like about it too.
Yeah.
These lamps, I've been seeing them at the swap meets lately. They're pretty cool. Valve cover lamp, the pulley is the base. Pretty cool. There's a way to hang some stuff up. That's interesting. cooler, another one. $200 for it. I don't think I've ever been to a swap meet where there isn't a Coke cooler. Guarantee this 66 will sell. Want 7,500 for it.
Hey, it will go in here. It will pull. I promise.
Let's get the number for you. For sale. There's no sign in it unless it's already sold, but it's sitting here in for sale roll. So I don't know. Here's one. This bed's perfect too. Going crazy over that blue one I just showed. These guys are liking it. Yeah, they're rolling in. Oh, that's nice. There's a nice summer cruiser right there. They are rolling in. Speaking of rolling in, you guys want to see the car show footage, you know to go over to the car show vid, or I should say the truck show footage. C10 Nationals. One for sale here. Get you the info. 85 Silverado. I'll let you read it all. I don't have to read to you. And there's the info. There's where they pulled it out of. Again, bed looks nice. And there's a little hole right there. But our net, it's solid. Oh, you got 400 on the doghouse? Okay. How'd you end up with just the doghouse? Where's the rest of the truck?
A long story.
Okay.
Yeah, I got a 77 Jimmy with a 90 front.
Yeah.
And I was gonna turn it back to original.
Okay.
My wife said, no, I like the other one better.
Okay, I understand. I understand. How much you got on your knife set?
$500.
Okay. Thank you.
Everything is set to move. I'm not allowed to change the price on the tires or the knives, but everything else is
okay.
It's pretty much open season.
Are these like 73
upper or 10?
4-wheel
drive.
Okay.
My
the boat fighter should work all the way back in the
seat. I think that he has all the center. Are they in there, Box?
He said $200 on that, our best offer.
Okay. What do you got on the wheels?
He said $1,400. Or again, best offer.
I like these wheels. I know a lot of people are saying they don't like them, or at least anymore. I don't know. I always liked them. Let me know down below if you like those wheels or not. Biggest gripe I hear is why they don't like them, because of how thin the tire is.
Fence right there beside the house.
It must be too much.
Thank you. Hmm?
Can you use this thing?
No.